in the background. But the, like, auto music copyright sniffer for Twitch always pulls my audio when it goes live, so I guess we'll suffer without it tonight. Unless everybody says do it, and then I'll just go ahead and do it. I might have to kill it for my fights, though, because that crap lags me. Let me go ahead and see if I can close anything else out. F you, Microsoft. But I did order a webcam today, so then I won't have to run the dumb Xbox 360 Kinect array anymore. Fun. Hey, Banks, I hope you brought a red keg, bro. I'm gonna woof you down with this Q-staff, son. WizKid, we're on, I don't know, like 9 or 10, but they're light beers, so it's really only like 6 or 7. But, yeah, it is. You gotta do them curls, some 12-ounce curls, bro. Alright, so the final shuffle went in there. We'll get started in 3 minutes because of the delay. I don't really say delay like that. It's just fun. I think I figured out where Boom's Link screwed up. Yeah. Is Rose streaming at the same time? This is a much better stream. Because Rose is gay and drinks maple syrup. And I'm not gay. And I drink beer. What's all this fuckery going on in the crowd over here? Shenanigans. If he's not being a jerk hole, he can host me. Who we got? We got Banks, Flea. What did I sell somebody? I sell somebody older. There he is, Yit. Yitaman. So we got some old farts in here tonight. Some old guys showing up. Good turnout. Ah, he is hosting me. Thanks, Rose. Good job, buddy. I should probably follow Rose. I don't even follow Rose. I'm such a jerk. I'll follow you later. I gotta close this window for right now. Thanks, though, dude. You want me to kill the delay? I don't want to kill the delay, because honestly, I will forget to put it back up whenever I start fielding, and that's not going to work. Alright, so we got matches starting here. So I'll try to grab health bars. as we can. Hero with the war fork over here. Going to town. There's another one down. This looks like Lee, New York. Alright, so on the top side, left side, got Hardcore and Hero. Hardcore having a hard time dealing with that warport. Bottom side, we got Flea in New York. I don't know how much New York's been playing lately. Oh, the parry, the punch by Hero over there. You can see the flash. I don't know what's going on. It's hard to watch both at the same time. Hero looking low. Hardcore, you better get him. Stop healing and dump, son. Ah, this is after the band-aid. A little slow on the poison. But was Hardcore got a mace band? What? Cool, dude. I like it. I respect it. Good job, buddy. Warfork is hard to deal with on a mage. It's very high DPS. It's quick. If you take a step in between swings, then it'll disrupt greater heal. If you don't take a step, then you're pretty good. But I think Hardcore's got him, though. Yeah, low poison. Yeah, he's got him. Just harm him, dude. You got him, Hardcore. Bust him, Hardcore. Come on, man. What are you doing? Stop healing, you dick. Oh, do I have an Ohm first round? Ohm. Ohm. Alright, so we got Rose and Jay Reed up here. I don't know who Jay Reed is. Who's Jay Reed? Flea in New York's still going at it. I got Ohm first round. This is difficult bracket anyway, you put it. I guess pretty well. I don't know. The bottom side of it's probably the easier one. You guys can set the IRC for the challenge link. How can I target not be seen myself? Your arena's buggy, man. Crap. We should probably get those. Whoops. It's not gonna go well without those. I didn't even check my armor with this bone either. That's also been used for like 40 times around. So it's probably pretty crappy. Not 1580. Dang, I'm just wasting mana over here too. Alright, let's go back. Let's see if we can catch this before somebody dies. God dang it, I did it again. Recalled to the wrong arena. But we're just gonna run up here. Whoops. Beer's kicking in, boys. Alright, we're back. Now he's gotta wait on that. Rose almost had the kill as soon as I came back on screen. I don't know what my frame rate like is it like right now? It seems a little low, maybe. Did these guys just... What is going on over here? Are they just stopping and medding? What is this, UO Forever? If you take off all your armor to med, it probably helps if you take off the blade piece. Flea is down! That fight lasted a while. We weren't really watching it, but it lasted a while. Well, I wasn't really watching it. I don't know if you guys were watching it. He's stiff, man. Nope. I'm up. He's pretty good at playing me, actually. We've done this a lot, so he's one that I have to grind, but he's kind of good at it. He knows that he's got a mana lock me to do it. There's two different ways to kill this goofy build. One is the mana lock, and the other is to dump it all real quick. That's what's been working lately, is just dumping the shitload real quick, but Holmes always been one that has been the type to just grind me out, try to mana lock me. So it's been a measure of, can I do like that, get on a roll and mana lock him first? Whoever gets mana lock first. There he goes. Pretty smart. It works. We did probably about a 50-50 split, I'd say. That's probably not too smart, though. I don't... Cat versus Q-Staff. Do I get one of these lucky, double or big hits right there? And that works. I didn't look to see who was next. Gotta pull that bracket back up. Pull me out of the arena, Boomland. Who's going over here? Oh, Jay Reed and Rose are still going. It's gonna be some serious restock, bros. What if my... Yeah, I think my recall macro is we got another Perry Dexter down here. I know it's a little bit deceiving for a lot of you guys, like you see me roll through people on a Dexter, so everybody's like, oh, Dexter works. So I gotta not be retarded. I'll check the bracket again here. Let's see who, any interesting matchups coming up next. Flea's got Dirty Bishop. I don't know who that is. It was a bye in the first round, so. The winner of Rose and Jay Reed has Yidaman. Hardcore has got some other guy that had a bye. Smegus. Man, Hardcore's got an easy draw to, was that quarters, I guess? Yeah, quarterfinals.
No way!
Sorry, Hardcore, it's true. And then he's probably gonna have to fight Yidaman. I've got Eomin, the winner of Flea, Dirty Bishop. Banks got a bye first round. He's gotta fight the winner of Alpha and Santorum. Alright, so re-looking at that, top side of the bracket's probably easier. The bottom side's got Santorum, Theseus, Always and Ursula. Spade's not great, but he always comes on a Dexter and he will beat you up with a Warforged, so that's interesting. if he gets on a landing roll. Ragnar's in there. So the bottom side of the bracket is definitely harder. It's probably going to be Banks that comes out of there, though. Pretty unbiased commentating, you fuckers. All the rest of y'all got lucky that me and Olm drew each other first round anyway. Checking brackets and shit talking in IRC. Always probably win that one. This one up here is like, it's a slap fight to see whoever runs out of regs first. That's really what's happening. Anybody that says this server's not active, take a look. There, man, you gotta push. They can burn the cycle timer. Rose about to go down. The slap fight ever in. It's like Rose is probably mana locked because he had like 8 tiles there. Cast mini heal. Let's see what we got going on here. Theseus and Santorum. Rose staying alive? Oh, never mind. I don't know what he cast. It wasn't heal. Thank God that was over. It took forever. Is it a tournament or a marathon, dude? And Ragnar and the Joker. we'll turn it with much more granite. Or two dual pits. Because it takes a while. So we're gonna drink a lot. By the time the final roll around. Ragnar, you gonna charge and blow, you gotta arm the Halley, bro. I'm using bro way too much sarcastically that somebody's gonna think I actually say bro all the time. I don't. Spelling, man. So Santorum won that one. We got his, I don't know if his son or his brother or his cousin or whatever, Screech Saber going in there against Ursula. Probably quick work for Ursula. Saber is so young. I saw the name Screech and was like, dude, you're too young to even know what Saved by the Bell is. It's like, what are you talking about? It's like, the name Screech? The guy just picked it. So he doesn't even know that that's a character called Saved by the Bell. He doesn't say that. Ursula, don't get dropped by resources. Don't get caught slipping, man. Ursula's another youngin'. Might have been alive for Saved by the Bell the college years. It's alright. I like Saved by the Bell enough that I even watched the college years. I'll admit it. I did. You did too. Gideon says he doesn't know who any of these people are. He's gonna punch his girlfriend if he dies to a player he doesn't know. Serious, like, neighbors call the cops kind of punch. Don't do it, Yidaman. Okay, maybe. Depends on who it is you die to. Oh man, I gotta look at that bracket again and see when I'm gonna fight. I'm gonna have to do another beer reload here in a minute. Crazy. Alright, so we gotta go all the way back around to win a hardcore fight again. So I got plenty of pee and beer time coming up. Saber's going with the old katana there. I'm a fan of it. You're probably not gonna get a lot of kills off of it, but it's good for burning mana and busting Halley cycles. So if you're in a kind of grind fight like that, it's not bad to go to, especially if somebody's already a little low on mana. He's got to anticipate a little bit better. He's not cutting it off very well. See, he had a good idea there. Cat, Evil, Halley, but he messed his timer up. So, his Halley cycle was enough, but it's a good idea though, man. Even if you're half a retard. Only half. Joker and Ragnar are still going. This problem when you get a lot of these guys is a lot of them can't put somebody away. I don't have any room to talk about slow fights over there. I'm on a Mace Dexter, so.
Bruh.
So there's that. So Ursula's there talking doo doo about some. Ben's gonna stream his own death versus Ohm in the first round. He's in another slap fight. Another long drawn out poo poo fest with Saber. Who's crying? Yeah, nobody crying. Oh man, are you okay? Alright, so Hardcore and Smegasaurus Rex up there means it's probably, I'm probably coming up soon. Put him away. Jesus Christ, man. Wait, what happened? So, we have to fight a flea if I win this next one. Versus Yeoman. Don't ever look past the next round. Yeah, whatever. So when I win this next one, I'm going to fight Flea. But Flea lost to New York. But New York got DQ'd because he had Reflect Up. Ah, this should be fun. Couple different ways you can approach this. No, we'll take it slow, see how it goes. Just run circles around him. Yeah, he messed up because he disarmed. I don't think he has wrestling either, so if he, does that, I can land shots, so I'm gonna mana lock him on this. Yeah, he's gonna burn all his mana. So there's that. Yeah. Kinda slow on that rearm, junior, buddy. Should chuck a pot, but. Show. I didn't want a cure there, but you know, third level versus fourth level, kind of had to crank one out. Less chance getting disrupted. Being that he's so slow on his rearms. You catch him, I can catch him slipping and grind him out, yeah. Good fight, dude. Interesting Q-staff battle. Probably busting my armor up, yeah. I'm gonna get some new armor. It's falling, who cares, right? I do it all my bone armor. Bone armor is actually, it's less than GM, but it looks good, so that's why I use it. After this one, I gotta take a beer break. This is the last one I got sitting here, and it's almost empty. Let's see what we got. Yeah, okay, that's better. 4 armor increase. Let's take that back for the mana regain. That noise is pretty normal around here. They like to... Watch me run in there, it's because I'm alt-tabbed. Oh, Banks down to Santorum. Didn't see that one coming. Sorry we missed the fights, dudes. But we did. Alright, beer, pee, all that good stuff. Be right back. Okay, we're back. Kill all these. Apoc and always. See you later, always. Yidaman and Jay Reed. Jay Reed struggled putting away Rose earlier. Rose ran out of. not very well. No, tab broke. That's what it is. Can you just drop that explode? I'll take it. That's a waste of mana there. I thought it was a waste of mana. I get some more, like a streak of lands here. I'm down on stamina, so my swing rate's not up. I should probably chug right here. Yeah, I would have disrupted that if I got another swing, or at least had the speed to disrupt. I don't know if it would have landed or not. How much damage is that? How did that do with Benny? I'm getting hungry. I'm going to have to AFK out of this. Make something to eat, man. It's probably going to be beef. I better not cut my finger on that beer can. Lip on it, too. What the hell? This beer can is all jacked up. A lot of times this weird build will turn into a war of attrition, which kind of favors me in the end because he's already let me get full mana back by now, because he's let me bust his cycle. Like that super slow disarm he had there. So he's over here burning mana. Band-aids tick. I got guard wipe. I'm the real deal. Theseus. Only one versus guard. Sorry there's not another fight to commentate at the same time. I think this is the finals maybe, I guess. Aw, man, I fucked that up in the wrong line there. I'm gonna get a red pot. So like mentioned on the podcast, swing speed is stamina based, not dex. So obviously more dex is more stamina. But if you're at 15 stamina, then you're swinging like you have 15 dex. Got it, good. Is that Granger? That's a Granger commercial. Got it, good. So you'll see, I was talking about earlier about starting band-aids as soon as I got punched. Well, now that I got a mana logs and he's getting most of his damage on cycling at this point, I'll kind of slow roll the band-aid. So if I hit a blank spot where I got him on the run for a while with, he's doing like he is now, like the last 8 spells he's cast been greater heal, then I'll give it a bit for the band-aid. So that way, he's holding a heal, so don't get cute though, son. You're gonna get double stabbed in. Yeah, so that way I'm not healing myself when I'm at 99 hit points. Kind of trying to mitigate, I guess, the useless band-aid use there. So, I don't know. It's a little dumb stuff. It's not like you're overthinking it. It's just playing it. He's so mana locked that I'm not totally concerned with greater healing unless I eat another Halley hit. But he's so on the run at this point that if I do eat a Halley hit, he's gonna run away healing, trying to live. And it's gonna end up where I get an equal shot to greater healing through that poison. We get an opening here. That greater heal. Oh shit, I didn't start my band-aid. Look at that new shit. Well, I was about to say, if I have to greater heal, that's the same time I'm gonna chug your red pot. Yeah. beer talking, man. Run eval, but I'd be dropping that eval last target macro all the time, just whenever they are mana lock wise. It's just interesting to know, I guess. Lucky resist. It doesn't matter because I'm almost full mana, where he's near mana lock. But yeah, lucky resist, I guess. The timing on it, it didn't matter too much. Kind of like that one. I wish I had some sausage. Sausage and onion and pepper sounds really good right now. Doesn't it? Sounds good. Sausage, onion, pepper. Like some spicy Italian or something. That sounds good. I guess I'll get up and get some in the morning. I'm not going over tonight. Need to check another red pot, but yeah. Alright, so on that heal. See, I didn't let him get the cycle off because I stayed still and did it. So now we're back at full swing speed for the moment until he hits me. Gotta win that war of attrition here, boys. Outlast him. Double. Give me one of those when he's at like 15. Yeah, give me a double now, man. That double. Beer can sucks. I hate when you fuck up like a tab on it. Give me that double hit. Oh, good whiff. Perfect whiff there, huh? Bunch of whiffs in a row though, getting the chance to get some mana back. Oh, I got a red, huh? Better drink that red, dude. Bring your keg next time, don't everybody know that? Oh, I can't cast Meteor here. I don't have any heat well. Good fight, man. You can't get into that war of attrition, like I said. Yeah, fuck that tab all up on this thing. It's like stabbed me in the finger and the lip and everything. No, well. Let me some grizzly. Straight cut. Mm-hmm. Thanks, Boomland. Alright, so there we are. Warlord, tonight's winner. While drinking a lot of beer. Good fun, guys. Good fights. I gotta go cook some dinner. Thanks for watching the stream. And I'll see you guys later.